for today's beauty and everything you need to know about packing your cosmetic case for your next getaway.
If it seems like you're always leaving something behind, or you never have enough, take note, Eva Chen, Teen Vogue's beauty and health director, is here to tell you what the beauty editors pack when they hit the road.
Like
and they know what they're talking about, huh?
Yes, we
Good
do.
Good to have you back.
Thank you for
first
having
me. First, you say hydrate. That's the first thing before you even get on a plane.
Hydrating is the most important thing. First of all, before you hydrate, wash your face, because any germs that you go on or any bacteria on your face, once you get on an airplane, you're like baking it into your skin, basically.
Getting in there. Yeah.
And airplanes have close to 0% humidity, which means that you have to make sure you moisturize.
Okay.
And also, because if you don't, when you come off the plane, more fine lines, and you're just going to look a little extra haggard.
And then the paparazzi's here to greet you.
These are from Elemis. They are a really, really great little, it's a little oil capsule.
Oh, cute.
So it's the perfect for travel. I put them in a little bag, and then I just take them with me, and it's a perfect amount, and it's
super. May I smell that, please, Eva?
It smells like a spa.
It smells very spa-ish.
It'll make your airplane smell.
It smells like kale.
All right, so your favorite.
We know you're supposed to have 3-ounce deals to get on, but you say you can sneak away with these.
I love these little plastic bags from MAC. They're great, because it's the perfect size, it's see-through, and they're reusable. So you don't feel like you're, you know, filling up the landfill with products.
Okay, we just have about a minute 30, so I just want to make sure we
get
all this good stuff in.
These are great little towelettes. You can use them to remove makeup, and they're also great because they smell amazing.
What do they smell?
I use them to wipe.
Kale.
No, just kidding.
Lavender.
Lavender.
But I use these to wipe down everything. You wipe down the TV screen, you wipe down the armrest, because think about it, they probably don't wipe those down.
More germs to worry about.
More hand sanitizer. You know I'm obsessed.
Yes.
This one is moisturizing. It's from Jurlique. It's great so that
you
don't
can
feel
dry yourself up really badly.
Okay.
Just using the
exactly.
Constantly.
When you're talking about makeup, pack only the essentials, pack double duty products, and always ask for samples. A lot of makeup counters like Benefit and Kiehl's, they will give you samples.
Yes, okay.
With a purchase.
And they're really,
they're
really
great for traveling.
Exactly.
Okay.
And this great little rollerball, which
this
beauty editors travel with all the time.
Is that perfume?
It feels great.
What is that?
It's no, it's actually an eye depuffer, but feel how nice and cool it feels.
And that smells nice.
And it smells great too. It wakes you right up.
Okay.
And perfume is the worst to travel with because it's heavy, it's huge. If it breaks, it's all over. So I love
this
little Sephora atomizer. You can decant some of your favorite perfume into this, and it's a perfect size.
At Sephora, you take yours and then they do it for you
You can do it yourself.
Okay.
So you buy it and you do it yourself.
Eva, we're going to have to run, but you have some great stuff. The dry shampoo is always great. And the mini blow dryer works too.
We'll have you back for everything else. Thank you so much.
Coming up.